Welcome to Europa Haven. At 100 degrees Kelvin, your suit will only survive a couple of hours. We should get inside.
Okay.
Europa's base is buried deep under ice to protect it from the radiation of space. I am attempting to download information from my local instance. I am using the transponder from the lander to communicate with the satellite. The base was originally constructed as modules to withstand the seismic activity in and around Terra Macula. It appears the ground team have manipulated these modules.
Do we know why?
I have a hypothesis. These rooms are human interaction tests. Tests not solvable by machines. Problems only solvable by a human. A combination of logical and lateral problems.
So, why is the ship on lockdown?
It seems the ground crew don't want me to find them. But I'll be able to find them with your help, Ava. Come forward, Ava.